tonight, we now know no one will be charged in the death of a 13-year-old girl who died in Boulder Creek. Sophia Dubose was riding in her dad's pickup with her twin sister when it crashed into another car. The pickup then crashed into the water, and the car they hit was actually stopped. It was looking at a bear in Boulder Canyon. A memorial service was held for Sophia today in Boulder.